This is a circuit tester. So right inside here there are some connection already. We are using this two lead to test for conductivity. So let's try AB first. AB lights up, so AB is connected. AC, AC is connected. AD, AD is not connected. BC, BC is connected. BD, BD is not connected. So it's AB, AC, and BC. ABC connected.